สวัสดีค่ะ everyone maybe it's the last time for video class next time maybe we will have Google meeting okay so actually this is last lesson in this semester okay before we start let's review the knowledge we have learned in last time okay last time we learned I want to do somethingStill remember how to say want to, okay. 想, okay. For example, I want to sing Chinese song. 我想唱中国歌, okay. 歌 is song. 中国 is China. 中国歌 Chinese song. And sing is 唱. 我想唱中国歌. I want to sing Chinese song, okay. We learned 唱歌, okay.It's sing a song, and we can put some ADJ to express the song, 中国歌 Chinese song, okay? And we also learned 跳舞 dance. If we say dance Thai dancing, how do we say? 跳泰国舞 okay? So today we will learn about I plan to do something. So you need to open your book, page 55.Hasip Ha, okay, page 55. Let's see together. Okay, let's see the topic. 我打算去游泳, okay. Let's see the new words first. 我打算去游泳, it means I plan to go to swim, okay. So the first new word, 打算, 的啊打思弯算, okay. 的啊打思弯算, 打算. If it's not clear, I can write here for you.Okay, 的啊打思无安算打算 Okay, this word, it means plan, okay? 打算打算 do something, okay? For example, I plan, okay? I plan to go to swim. 我打算去游泳去 is go to, 游泳 swim. We have learned many activity words.Number two, le a lay, okay, lay, it means tired, okay, tired. For example, I am very tired, 我很累 okay, 很 very tired, okay. If you are tired, you need to have a rest, right? This one, 休息休息 okay, you can say. The first one, 休休 second one, 息 okay.It's light tone, no tone. 休息 have a rest. 休息 have a rest. If I say, I plan to have a rest. 我打算休息我打算休息 Okay. So let's see the conversation. Number one, 马娜说今天下午没有课 Okay. 今天下午 The first one, 今天 What's the meaning? 今天Today, right? Today, 今天 We learned today, 今天 Tomorrow, how do we say? 明天 Yesterday, 昨天 Okay? And 下午 Afternoon, right? We have learned 今天下午 This afternoon 今天下午 This afternoon 没有课 Okay? 有 It means have 没有 Not have, right? 课 It means class Class So, this afternoon, not have class in Chinese, how do we say? 今天下午没有课 Okay, 今天下午没有课。你打算做什么 Okay, 打算 is plan. You plan, okay, 做什么做 it means do. 什么 what, okay? You plan do what? 你打算做什么 It's a question.Actually, when you see 什么 you can guess the sentence is a question sentence. Okay, 什么 it means what. We use it often. Okay, 你打算做什么 You plan do what. Okay, the answer is the topic. 我打算去游泳 Okay, 我打算去游泳我 I 打算 plan 去 it means go to. Okay, go to, 帕萨泰 by. Okay, 游泳 swim. Okay.I plan to go to swim. 我打算去游泳 Okay, 我打去游泳 Okay, 你呢你呢 okay? How about you? How about you? 你呢 Now this word, actually it has no meaning. But when we put it at the end of the sentence, it's like I ask the same question to you, okay? How about you? 你呢你呢 okay? 我今天很累今天 it appears again, today, I today, okay? 很 very, 累New word, tired, okay? I'm very tired today. 我今天很累。我今天很累。想在家休息 okay? 想 we learned last time, it means want to, okay? 在家 okay? 在 is UT, 加半 UT 半 okay? Want to at home, okay? 休息 have a rest, new word, okay? So it means I want to have a rest at home, 想在家休息。我今天很累想在家休息。I am very tired today. I want to stay at home to have a rest. 想在家休息。Okay? So this conversation clear? Let's read once again together. 今天下午没有课。你打算做什么？我打算去游泳。你呢？我今天很累，想在家休息。Okay, so this is the sentence.You need to remember 打算 it means plan, okay? And we will add verb. 打算 tam alai, 打算 tam alai, plan do what, okay? Let's see. Page 56, okay? Let's see the sentence, okay? The first one, 我打算去游泳。I plan to go to swim, okay? 打算 adverb, you can read the Thai language. It means plan do something, okay? And 打算 this word, it can be verb, it also can be noun, okay? For example, this one, 星期天你有什么打算?星期天 it means Sunday. Still remember the weekdays, how do we say? Monday, 星期一, Tuesday, 星期二,Wednesday, 星期三 Thursday, 星期四 right? Friday, tell me, Friday, what's that? 星期五 Saturday, 星期六 and Sunday, 星期天 You cannot say 星期七 okay? 你有什么打算 You have what 什么 okay? 打算 plan. You have what plan? 你有什么打算 okay? And let's see. So here,打算 is noun, right? 有什么打算? What plan? And here, 打算 is verb, right? 我打算去商店买东西。I plan to go to 商店, we have learned, shop, 买东西, buy things, 折扣, okay, buy things. And number one, 你打算做什么? You plan to do what? You plan to do what? Okay? Let's see this one.A, 他晚上打算做什么?晚上 is evening. He evening plan doing what? Okay, answer. 他晚上打算去游泳。He evening plan to go swimming. Okay, go swimming, 去游泳。Okay. And you can do some sentence by this way. The first one, 你今天下午打算做什么?You today afternoon plan to do what? And the answer is 打羽毛球。羽毛球 is tennis. Sorry, badminton, okay? We can answer 我今天下午打算打羽毛球。I today afternoon plan to play badminton, okay? And next one, 哥哥明天打算做什么?哥哥 Pichai, right? 明天 tomorrow 打算做什么? Plan doing what?去看电影 we have learned, 去看电影 what's the meaning? Watch movie. So we can answer, 哥哥明天打算去看电影。Okay. Pichai tomorrow plan to watch movie. Okay. Next one. 他星期六打算做什么？ This 他 is she, right? 星期六 Saturday 打算做什么？ Plan doing what? 去上汉语课。Go to have Chinese class. So how do we answer? Okay, I write one for you. 他 okay, and time, 星期六。Okay, plan, 打算。去上汉语课。Go to have Chinese class.Okay, so last one. 妈妈今天晚上打算做什么？妈妈 what's the meaning? Tell me. Kunmei, right? 今天晚上 today evening, 打算做什么？ Plan doing what? Okay, and this is a long one. 和朋友 okay, 朋友 we have learned. It means friend, 和朋友 gapun, okay, and friend. 一起 it means together.去商店买东西 go to shop, buy things, okay. So you need to answer, 妈妈今天晚上 okay, mom today evening, okay. 打算 plan, 和朋友一起去商店买东西 okay, go to buy things in shop with friends together, okay. So these are the sentences. Let's see next one. There are three sentences, okay.We don't need to answer the question. Let's see the meaning, okay? The first one, 今天下午有课吗? Okay, I give you a few seconds. You tell me what's the meaning. 今天下午有课吗? What's the meaning? 今天下午, today afternoon, right? 有课吗? Have class, my. Okay, have class, my. Okay, next one.王小伟 is a Chinese name, okay? 打算做什么? What's the meaning? 王小伟 plan to do what, okay? 打算 is the main word we have learned in this class, okay? 打算做什么? Plan doing what, okay? Next one, 马娜想做什么? Okay, this one we learned last class. We learned in the last class. 想, what's the meaning? 想. Want to, right? Want to. 做什么? Do what? Okay, 马娜想做什么? 马娜 wants to do what? Okay, so this class, 打算, plan to do. You need to add a verb. And last time we learned 想.It means want to. You also need to add a verb. Want to do what? Okay. So this two sentence pattern very important. 想 tam alai, 打算 tam alai. 想 it means want to. 打算 it means plan. Okay. And other new words. I hope you can remember. In this semester, we have learned many activity words. Okay. For example.The one we in this topic of the lesson, 游泳 it means swim, right? And today we learned a new one, 休息 it means have a rest. Before we learned 唱歌 what's the meaning? 唱歌 sing a song, right? 表演 perform, performance, right? 踢足球 what's the meaning? 踢足球Play football. 看电影 Watch movie, okay? And 去商店 Go to shop, okay? 买东西 Buy things, okay? We also learn some others. Let's see. For example, 吃烤鸭 What's the meaning? Eat Peking duck.Okay, so this activity words, I hope you can remember, okay? Next time we will review together. Okay, today we just finished. See you next time.